हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू बेसिक इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स वर्चुअल लेबोरेटरी। इन टुडे सेशन वी विल डिस्कस द प्रैक्टिकल बीजेटी कॉमन एमिटर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। सो जस्ट क्लिक ऑन बीजेटी कॉमन एमिटर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड इन दिस गो टू द सिमुलेशन पार्ट। यू विल फाइंड टू टाइप्स ऑफ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स। फर्स्ट इज बीजेटी इनपुट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक and second is BJT output characteristic. So in this tutorial we will learn and we will simulate bipolar junction transistor for input characteristic. So click on BJT input characteristics. This is the circuit diagram of bipolar junction transistor in common emitter configuration. As we all know that for the common emitter configuration, the emitter terminal is common between base and emitter and collector and emitter. So here base, the terminal base and emitter is using for the input side, and across collector and emitter we are taking our output. That's why it is called common emitter configuration, because emitter is common to both input and output. Now to measure current, we have connected our emitter in series, and for voltage measurement the voltmeter are connected in parallel. So for input current, that is IB, emitter is in series, and for input voltage, that is VBE, a voltmeter is connected in parallel. Similarly for output current, that is IC, a emitter is connected in series, and for output voltage, that is VCE, a voltmeter is connected across the collector terminal to ground in parallel. There are two bias voltages, that is VBB and VCC. There are two resistances, RH1 and RH2, to control or to change the value of input current and output current. On the left hand side, there is a list of instructions which we have to follow for the simulation of this practical. So the instructions are: initially set the value of resistances to 1 ohm. Second, change the value of RH2, and by adjusting the value of RH2 we can set our VCE, and in initial condition we have to set it to 1 volt. We can change VBE by varying resistance RH1. Fourth point, we have to note down the reading of base current, that is IB, that is in microampere. Next point, we have to plot a IV characteristics of common emitter configuration. Here we are taking the example of input characteristic. So for BJT input characteristic, we are drawing a graph between input voltage and input current. So in this configuration, our input current is IB and our input voltage is VBE. So basically we are drawing a graph between input current and input voltage. That is point number 5. A graph is drawn with VBE along x-axis and IB along y-axis. One point that we have to remember in the characteristic curve is that we are plotting the graph between base current and base to emitter voltage by keeping the value of VCE as a constant. So initially we are considering VCE is equal to 1 volt. Then by considering all the values of IB and VBE for VCE equal to 1, we will draw one graph. Then we will change the value of VCE by simply varying the value of RH2, and we will fix it to 2 volt. Then again we will draw a graph between IB and VBE. We will repeat this process for different values of VCE, and then we will analyze that what is the effect of VCE or the different values of VCE on the input characteristics, that is IB versus VBE. So let's start the simulation part of this practical. First, we have to set the value of RH1 and RH2 to 1 ohm. So simply click on this. So set it to 1 ohm. Click on RH2. Set it to 1 ohm. Now change the value of RH2 to set the value of VCE to 1 volt. So just change the value of RH2. We have to set the VCE equal to 1 volt. Now next instruction is we have to change the value of RH1 to change the value of VBE and IB. So in the instruction part, we have to change the value of VBE by varying or by adjusting the value of RH1 and note down the reading of IB. So just click on add to table. As we are interested to draw a graph between VBE and IB, there is a requirement of at least 10 values in our experimental table. So we will change the value of RH1 and then put all the value of current and voltage in our experimental table. So we will repeat this process 8 to 10 times to get the values in our experimental table. So these are our values. So this is our experimental table. These are base to emitter voltages and this is the value of base current that is in microampere. Now click on plot button and you will get a graph between VBE and IB. So this is the input characteristic of bipolar junction transistor in common emitter configuration. We have to repeat this experiment or this process for different values of VCE, and we can set the value of VCE to 2 volt by simply changing the value of rheostat, and now VCE is equal to 2 volt. Now we have to repeat all the previous steps. We will again set the value of rheostat to lower value and then we will change the value of RH1 to get VBE and IB. Then again we will plot a graph between these two parameters and then we will check the effect of VCE on the input characteristic graph between IB and VBE of a BJT in common emitter configuration. So this is all about the simulation of common emitter input characteristic graph. Thank you.